least one person was killed and two others sustained serious injuries after two groups of people fired bullets and hurled bombs at each other at Sarangdhar Stadium in Kamakhya Nagar area of Dhinkanal. On Wednesday, past enmity escalated into a major altercation between two groups of different localities of the town. At around 10 p.m., one of the groups hurled bombs at a car, which was followed by six rounds of bullets being fired in a face-off. In the incident, three persons sustained injuries and were initially taken to Kamakhya Nagar Hospital. After their condition deteriorated, the trio was later shifted to Cuttack SCB Medical College. One of them, identified as Tofan Patra, succumbed to injuries while undergoing treatment at the hospital. Meanwhile, two platoons of police forces have been deployed in the area to control the situation. Police have sealed both sides of the town area while an investigation has been launched to nab all culprits. Bureau Report, OTV News.